That's like the most challenging thing I've ever done.